probably gonna rise with the sun. Step two, get some good, some food in you. Step three, think real hard about what you wanna be. Step four, fuck everybody, just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Yo, set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal you control and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 So life ain't easy, yo. I think there's a reason, though. Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight and hide from the demons, yo. Negative thoughts are poison, they rot. Head full of flies, so here come the clouds. They'll never stop unless I can swap all the bad for the good in my head when I'm lost. Yeah, so I'ma fake it till I make it. Positive thoughts are overtaken, I got patience. One day at a time, it's how you operate a cadence. A flow, you grow, you show yourself a foundation. Stay away from all the shit that causes temptation. I know that I like to do it cause it's sensation. I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man, I'll take it. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. 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 Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go. Hustle hard, hustle every single day. I'll be making moves till I'm buried in my grave. To the system, I don't wanna be a slave. I've been doing shit my way, or the highway. And in the driveway is a nice range. Cause I grind through the climb, I invite pain. You never seen me, bitch, nah, I don't complain. Just gotta flip the switch and you can go and obtain anything you want, anything you need. Your mind's got the key ingredient, it's belief. Better see with the negativity. But I just slide right by that energy. Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never ran.
Let's welcome back to our channel. Well, it's only me because my mom is going to make my food. So I'm just making you like. And she's going somewhere. Guess. I forgot where you are going.
I'm going to walk retreat in Alcon Resort.
Alcon Resort. Let's say it all together. Alcon Resort. Good job.
Are you teaching them English?
Yeah. Okay, so today I'm just going to like. We're just going to be talking and stuff, you know? You know?
continue now. Come on, do it.
Don't kill me, I see these. You always see how these are, so because these cookies sucks.
But I'm so frustrated. Hello to my loneliness. I guess that ignorance is bliss. Take me back to before the new. Rewind, take it out of cue. Innocence can be a young man's game. Signed up for the Hall of Shame. I wish I knew how much I miss.
Let's go drop you in school. And then mommy prepares for who?
Because it's not fair. I never get to go on a trip. Only your dad can.
You want to go on a trip?
Yeah.
You want to travel? Don't worry, you will travel. When the baby is a bit older, then we can plan for a vacation. Hi guys, hello. Do you want to say hello? See how my face is looking like? My face is so oily.
Hello. My face is so small.
Hi guys, so right now the time is 7:26.
And we have good news.
What's good news?
Traveling.
Yeah, and I have to drop Ayofe in school. Because my colleagues are going to be picking me up by 8 o'clock. So I have just 30 minutes to drop this madam in school. Get back home. Finish packing. And join them. So.
And I want to go with her, but she's not going to let me.
So Ayofe is going to school. You're going to miss me, right?
Yeah.
But I'll be back before you know it. Don't worry.
She's staying there for 3 days.
I'm spending 3 nights. That's today, which is Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and I'll be back on Friday. We're just coming back on Friday. So I'll even be back before your lunch ends. Before your lunch time is over. So we're going to Halcon Resort. Jesus is the King. All the nations of the earth will sing. Hallelujah. Your daddy has
exchange this channel from 95.1. We're almost in school. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Be a good girl, okay? Have fun. Enjoy yourself. I'll miss you.
One of my teachers.
Is she one of your teachers?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll miss you. I'm going to call you, okay? Should I come with you?
Huh?
Should I come with you or just drop you off? Do you want me to come with you?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me come with you today.
Are you going to tell my teacher that you are going for a
vacation? No. I don't need to. Hold on.
Why are you going again?
I want to stand properly.
I want to tell my teachers why you're going again.
Okay, Elkhorn. I'm going to Elkhorn. Elkhorn Resorts. Elkhorn. You don't want me to come to the door with you? Bye, I'll miss you. Kiss, kiss. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. See you, okay? Bye bye. Bye
bye.
Hi guys. So I just dropped Ayofe at before school. Now it's 7:38, and well, my colleagues are supposed to pick me up at 8. There might be a delay because she's picking up two other people. So let's hope that she gets to me later than 8 p.m. because I still have a lot of things to do before the pickup. At least I have to eat something. So I'm just driving home right now. So we're back home now. First thing first, I have to pack my own food. So I'm also going with some food. I'm going with some dinner. So we have just 2 days. I have 2 days that they will not be giving us dinner. So I wanted to pack some dinner to go for myself. So that way, I'm not spending a whole lot of money on dinner. Even for your first daddy, there's protein, as you can see, there's beans, there's dodo, there's fried rice, name it. There's soups, there's vegetable, there's egusi, there's okra soup. So everything is ready and set to go for everyone to be alright and to be okay. Also, the remaining spaghetti that I made this morning, I'm gonna keep for dad to have for dinner today. When he's back from work, then the other days he's gonna settle himself. So yes, that's it. We're good to go. I think I have everything packed right now. It's just for me to have breakfast to go. If I'm not able to have breakfast to go, we are meeting at McDonald's. I'm probably just gonna get something at McDonald's, even though I really don't want to. But one thing I must do is clean up before I go. I don't want to leave a mess for everyone. Right on time. my colleagues already at McDonald's. They were right on time, like very right on time. I thought they were going to be late and they were going to delay, but I was disappointed. So now I'm just making my way to them now. See you guys later. Now we're at Clear Lake. Hey princess, say hi. Oh wow, this looks good. This looks nice. So it opens when in summer. Oh. Ooh, it's very chilly. This is a nice summer hangout. It is really chilly. Oh wow. So it is a beach.
And then if you look, you can see there's some cabins on the other side of the lake as well.
Those are well, the cabins are. The one's gem is showing us on that.
Yeah.
What are you still saying? Even though it's the temp- yeah. Yeah. Still have a pile of snow here.
You can come here for, they have food, they have ice cream, they have things like that.
Coffee.
So if you guys want to come for a walk, we can do that because it is
open. The Cove?
Mm-hmm.
Is this open too? No.
No, but it's like a clothing shop.
Oh yeah.
This one used to be, the yellow one used to be the Bear Behind. They closed it last year. I was devastated.
Oh, it's the
it was my favorite.
Now?
Yeah, it was my favorite place. And then this place changes all the time.
The park bench.
Mm-hmm.
Straight ahead is what I'm talking about.
I'll go back there. I just wanted to show you where we stayed. This is pretty well. This place used to have the best pizza. Used to also be able to rent bikes. You can, so it looks like it. Tandem bikes where you can go like side by side or in like a carriage.
Mm-hmm.
Or you like get onto the lake. And you can walk through that marsh on a boardwalk. Is that the
entrance?
Mm-hmm. Yep, yep.
Oh.
Thank you guys.
Oh, nice door.
Yeah.
There's horseback riding in here?
I don't,
oh, sorry.
I don't know if there still is. I have in the past.
Unfortunately, I can't
horseback. Okay.
I would actually pay for it if they have
any
allowed
to. Yeah,
here.
I don't know if they still do, but riding adventures, you could Google it for sure.
Oh my goodness.
Yep.
Looks like this was a very good trip.
And I think, isn't that a horse outside?
It's something that's really exciting. Where? Oh my goodness. I'm
cabins and beautiful. Hi guys, we're here. So this is my room. First, we do what? We lock it up. Ooh, this looks nice. So this is my room. When you come in, let's light it up. This looks good. It has, of course, a safe and iron, hangers, an ironing board. I have my bed here. Ooh, this looks, I got a balcony. Ooh, nice. Look at my view, girl. Look at that view. Oh no. I have this fireplace here. Oh, there's something here. Okay, this is for fireplace. I'm sure I won't be needing that. Okay, I have this here. I have a coffee machine. And I have my coffee. I have a mug. I have all kind of things. I got a fridge. Of course, it's empty. I'm just gonna load up my food in there. This looks good. What do you think? Here is my room. We have a DVD player here. Who still uses a DVD player? Well, there's one here. Oh, it is lovely. Guys, here is my view. I hope I'm doing a good job to show you guys this room. I hope I'm doing a wonderful job. This is just to show you the room. Then when we go out, you're gonna see the whole resort and what it looks like. So we have lunch at 1. This is just about past 12. I need to unpack my bag. This baby has been kicking me through the journey. I've not really had like something good to eat. So let's pack and unpack first. But I didn't show you guys the bathroom. Ooh, what's that noise? So here is the bathroom. The bump, of course, is bumping. I'm hiding it in this my hoodie that I love. Very warm hoodie. This is the bathroom. Looks old though, but it will suffice. Towels, of course, soaps and everything, the essentials, hair dryer, travel kits, towels, and peace. Let's can't tell. I came with my whole camera kits because we're gonna be doing some capturing here. We're gonna be capturing a lot. There's horseback riding. Unfortunately, I cannot go on a horseback, but we'll enjoy other things. So let's go on. Before lunch is ready, my puff puff is here. Let me eat some puff puff first. Feels good. Hi guys. Hey Siri. Pause music. Good morning guys. Good morning. See how my eyes are looking so puffy. Puffed up. My eyes are puffed up. Yes, good morning. It's actually 8:15. Yesterday was man proposes, God disposes. I planned that, I will go out, will take more works, go to the stables, look at the horses and all of that. But none of that happened. I was in this room. I was in this room and I just stayed in bed. I stayed in bed. I edited a video that I wanted to post on Saturday because today is Wednesday. I watched a movie. I spoke to Ayemfe when she got back from school. My husband recommended a movie for me to watch, Rebel Moon. I watched it. And that was it. I had dinner, and as you could see, and then I just retired for the night. So the night was good. It was a good rest time. Good rest time away from mommy. The struggles of waking Ayemfe up in the morning. Ayemfe's daddy also experienced it. So yes guys, so today we're good to go. I'm dressed up already, going for breakfast. Hopefully I'm able to go out today. I have just this top on and pants. I have this pants and a top on. Let me see if I can move back and show you guys what it looks like. No, I can't. And something free and comfy. Something, free. I have my trousers here and comfy and just have a small black top on. Yeah. I'm just going for breakfast now. Today, focus on me. Yeah. So I'm just going for breakfast now. Most likely I'm going to be having pancakes or toast, if there's toast and eggs. I don't know. Depends on what we have there and my usual decaf coffee. So yes, I thought to check in before I head out. It's going to be a full day today. I have two presentations today because I have two projects that I'm supposed to present that I work on that I'm doing like a strategy planning for. So yeah, it's going to be a full day today, but maybe in the evening. If not too tired, you get to explore again. So till I see you guys again, have you liked this vlog? If you have not liked, go and like right now, okay? Thank you so much. See you guys later.
Step one, wake up, really gonna rise with the sun. Step three, step two, you grow hard, I wish I'd be. Step four, everybody just do your thing.
Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. 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 Today's gonna be a good day. Yo, set your affirmations, aspirations. I got shit to do, the aftermath of preparation. Good food, good mood, blood in circulation. One step at a time, yeah, that's how you make it. Set a goal you control and the steps you take them. I try to pick one thought, have some concentration. And if I make a mistake, it's called education. I try to do this every day, call it replication. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. 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 Today's gonna
gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day. Wake up. Today's gonna be a good day.
So life ain't easy, yo. I think there's a reason, though. Ups and downs, just like every different season, yo. Sometimes I'm high, other times I'm barely breathing, though. I always gotta fight and hide from the demons, yo. Negative thoughts are poison, they rot. Head full of flaws, so here come the clouds. They'll never stop unless I can swallow.
Fun activities to do for kids. Sitting area. I can imagine during summer, like summer, hot summer.
I live my life in my head like a narration. Don't expect greatness, do my best, man, I'll take it. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day. Wake up, today's gonna be a good day.
And this is supposed to be what? They call the beer country? Or what? Beer country, yeah. Like, I saw. Say hi for my vlog!
Hi!
You have to wear your glasses? Do you. Oh, come on! Do you know I have a YouTube page?
What's your channel page?
It's The Kemi Way.
Oh, really?
This is a nice place.
Do you make vlogs?
Yeah, I do actually.
Oh, wow. How many subscribers do you have?
Have 5,000.
Oh, wow. That's really good.
Yeah. What's this place? The Kemi Way. Yes, please do.
Kemi Way.
K-E. Let me show you. You like the sun. This is a nice, like, night party or. Sitting area, nice trees. These are cabins, I think.
Yeah.
Cabins, yeah.
Here they offer like two kinds of accommodations here. Either
the guest room or.
Yeah. So this must be like more kind of family type.
Yeah. The chalets or
I think it's much more expensive than.
I also learned they have those separate garbage areas. Jen was saying something about them.
Because for bears.
Yeah, because of the bears.
Time you can book it for.
Oh no. I don't think I need that much time to burn myself up. Oh, they keep going. Like those guys going down there. Oh, this is like a fireplace.
I wonder why they have like these numbers in each of them.
Yeah, I think like you have to book. Mm-hmm.
And they have to pay.
Well, maybe not. Oh, so you can sit down and kumbaya. like Christy said, I want to check the. Sauna, yeah, all the. But if it's made of wood, then how? Like, I'm just trying to think of what's going on here. It's locked.
How is that burning?
Yeah.
I don't know.
This is nice though. Looks good. Is it open?
No, I think so.
Oh, So you're just gonna sit down. Mm-hmm. And warm yourself up.
Yeah. And then if it's snow outside, you just run out and
cool. Hot and cold.
Yeah, it looks like finished spot.
Oh really? I wish it was that simple. I thought I saw that there was a bike something. Like a bike, like you could rent a bike.
There. I think that's a bike rent.
Oh.
But they say like, just ask at the reception.
Bear country. I should take a picture in front of this.
Yeah. I can do that.
Thank you. Hi guys, let me now show you my unorganized room. It is day two. Yeah, day two, like it's technically day three in Elkhorn. Well, this is the second night or the overnight sleep. I don't know what I'm saying now. You guys get what I mean, right? And I am already face moisturized, all looking glowing because it's sunny out there. This is what it looks like outside. Yeah, it's too bright. So yes, I'm ready and I'm wearing this dress. You guys have seen this dress already. You saw it in my announcement video. And this is the bump. That's the bump right there. The baby is doing the thing. Why is my phone talking? What's happening with my phone? My phone has a mind of its own now. So yes, I'm just showing you guys. So I'm ready now, going for breakfast. So see you again later, okay? I just wanted to check in before I head out. Ooh, see the face. The pregnancy face is coming, you know. Ooh, see my nose. Oops. All right, bye guys.
Thank you.